some Chinese food in Oakwood. I heard they have the yummiest noodles.
Daniel's Dumpling Shop has the best dumplings in Oakwood. So yummy.
Meeting with the board members.
I'd like to buy a ticket, please. I would like a ticket. Thanks.
My boat at the beach got sawed in half. It was a lot of damage, but I was able to repair it with tape.
Thank you.
I'd like to buy a ticket, please.
Thank you.
need a few tickets, please.
I would like a ticket.
Has anyone seen my phone? I thought I put it in my bag.
I'd like to buy a ticket, please.
I like all directions. I mean, you can't not like them.
A ticket, please.
Thanks. Stop. Send Apple and Andre.
I tried to reach Stefan, but he's not picking up his phone. I think he's still sick. Or sick again? I don't know. I've lost track.
Position is just perfect.
Hi. Thanks.
One tram ticket, please.
That there's an animated spin-off of Spring of Affection in the works.
Next stop, Jefferson Street.
so cute.
Waking me up. Tram seats are so comfy.
Single ticket, please. Thank you.
Thank you. then running onto my drawing table.
Hello.
Should we head next?
Single ticket, please.
May I have a ticket, please?
To hit myself on the head with a banjo. Don't ask.
Next stop,
ticket. Goodbye.
That was some wonderful driving, young'un. Couldn't have done it better myself. And thank you for the upgrade to my tram stop. It's so much nicer waiting for a tram there. Not that there's much of a wait with your trams always running on time.
Hey there, dear. I've heard from several sources how great the new heritage tram lines are. A fact I can confirm myself. Riding them is a pleasure. The city wants to accommodate the recent influx of tourists. It's asked if we could get some more routes running in a few new districts.
Yes, I've heard the same. My friends have been in touch again, telling me how great everything is going.
Here's hoping that we can continue the trend. The new tram carriage you got should let you accommodate a lot more people. So let's get going.